how to turn on or off call or message history data collections on your Samsung Galaxy S20 series. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings icon. Next, tap on privacy, then go down and tap on customization service. And then here, tap on data management and tap on call or message history or phone data collection. So tap on the switch to turn it off or turn it on. And that's it. Finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.